Dalmatian. The Dalmatian is a breed of large dogs known for their distinctive black or liver spots. The breed gets its name from the region of Dalmatia in modern-day Croatia. While the earliest mention of these spotted dogs is found in art and literature from Croatia dating back to the early 17th century, there is a fair amount of conjecture regarding the breed's actual origins or even the original purpose that it was used for. Over the years, this versatile dog has been used for guarding, herding, ratting, retrieving, and even as a circus dog. But the breed saw its proper development in Victorian England, where it found its niche as a carriage dog, trotting along with coaches, protecting the horses from feral dogs, as well as providing aesthetic value. The first official breed standard was drawn in 1890, and even after the decline in use of horse-drawn carriages, the dog found employment with fire coaches, or as a pet and a show dog. With its recent starring role in popular films, the breed has experienced renewed interest from dog lovers. Time for some rough trivia. Who is the antagonist or main villain in the film 101 Dalmatians? A. Ursula. B. Lady Tremaine. Or C. Cruella de Vil. What do you think? Give it your best guess in the comments below before we get to the answer. Hang on tight and we'll get back to this rough trivia question toward the end of the video. A fully grown Dalmatian typically has a height in the range of 19 to 23 inches and weight in the range of 40 to 60 pounds. It is a strong, muscular dog capable of great endurance and agility. The distinctive spots range in size from 30 to 60 millimeters and are generally black or liver on a white background. Other colors like blue-gray, brindle, mosaic, tri-colored, and orange are also seen but are rare. The coat itself is short, fine, and dense. Medium-sized, rounded eyes set well apart, moderately sized ears, wide at the base, tapering to rounded tips and set rather high, clean and close-fitting lips, and an alert expression characterize the head. The tail is a natural extension of the top line, carried with a slight upward curve, but never curled. Grooming. Dalmatians shed continuously year-long, and finding their short hair on the carpet, in clothing, and practically everywhere is a common complaint from their owners. Regular brushing using a hound mitt or curry comb, with frequency depending on your individual pet, can help control this to some extent. Brushing of teeth, cleaning of ears, and trimming of nails has to be regular. Temperament. The Dalmatian is a smart, affectionate, and loyal breed that enjoys spending time with its family on outdoor activities. Generally reserved with strangers, it has great guarding instincts. With its own family, and especially children, it can be playful. It might get aggressive with other dogs, but gets along well with other pets, especially horses. It has very low tolerance for boredom and needs an outlet for its massive energy to stay happy. Training. The many uses the Dalmatian has been put to over its long history prove well that it is an eager, highly trainable dog that enjoys being kept busy. It continues to perform well in many kinds of performance events. It is a very active breed that needs a good jog or an exhausting game every day to prevent it from turning destructive. Physical exercise should be in moderation for dogs younger than 18 months or in hot weather. Health. Life expectancy for the breed is 12 to 14 years. Two breed-specific disorders are deafness and hyperuricemia. The latter, also seen in human beings, can cause kidney and bladder stones. Its risk can be minimized with diet control. Other health concerns that can arise are some allergies, epilepsy, congenital heart disorder, and von Willebrand's disease. A sturdy, sleek, and smart dog, the Dalmatian can be both serious and spirited. More than just a fad because of its unique looks, owners need to ensure they can provide it a daily workout. Find out if the Dalmatian would be a good addition to your home. Now you can visit brooklynscorner.com to take our quiz and find out which dog would be the best match for you. Let's get back to the answer to our rough trivia question. The main villain in the film The 101 Dalmatians is Cruella de Vil. Her ghastly plan is to use the kidnapped Dalmatian pups for their fur. She was played by Glenn Close in the 1996 live-action Disney film. That does it for the Dalmatian. If you enjoyed this Dog Facts 101 video, be sure to subscribe and paw that thumbs up button. Then go ahead and check out some of our other videos or fun activities on our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.